Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Swapna here. Hope you all are doing really well. In today's video, we are going to paint this beautiful monarch butterfly. I will be painting this on an OHB sheet with glass painting technique as usual. So let's get started. I've already drawn the design on a paper and now I'm transferring the design to the OHB sheet using a Pebeo black liner. If you wish to get the design of any of the paintings that I've done earlier in this channel, please feel free to email me. I'm adding my email address in the description box below. While drawing this design, you can keep a picture for reference so that you will get more details. As you can see here in my lines, I'm not aiming for any smooth lines. This is to get a realistic look to those feathers. You can use any brand of glass liner for this outlining. I mainly prefer Pebeo liners for this purpose because of its thin nozzle. Especially for the areas with very fine details, I've always felt that Pebeo liners work the best. Now I've completely drawn the design and I'm letting it dry thoroughly. Now I am beginning with the painting of this butterfly. For that I am mainly using two paints and both are from the brand Glass Art. One is opaque orange and the other one is yellow. I am planning to use both the shades in the feather portion. Firstly, I am applying the opaque orange. As I have mentioned in my earlier videos, I prefer using toothpicks for smaller portions like this. This will make the cleaning part much more easier since I'm mainly using solvent based paints. As you can notice, I'm leaving small portions towards the end of the feather, that is to fill with the orange shade. The same method is used to paint all the feathers. Once this painting is finished, I would recommend to let it dry thoroughly overnight. Now I am starting with giving the blacker portion. For that I am using the thicker version of glass liner. This is basically a 3D liner from yet another brand. I will add the detail in the description box below. You can also use a black glass paint or else a black acrylic paint. Once the outer portions are finished, I need to add a bit more details on the feathers. After giving the liner, ideally you need to rest it thoroughly, but since I was taking video and my daylight was going down, I thought of adding the final details with the silver. If you get white outliner, you may use that one also. I had my silver liner available with me. So with that, I'm adding finishing touches. So now our beautiful butterfly is ready. Along with that, I'm adding few flowers on the background. For that, I'm using Parma shade from Pebbio. I'm not painting any realistic flowers. I'm just making impressions of the flowers using the toothpick by making circular motions. To add some more details, I'm adding few dots with opaque yellow. And here is our painting ready to be framed. Let it dry thoroughly before you frame it. Hope you all enjoyed watching this video. If you did, please don't forget to like, comment and share this video. And if you are new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe the channel for more arts and crafts videos. Thank you.